Who in the galaxy put cheese on an entire order of fish sandwiches for penguins who don't digest cheese?
It's all my fault, Captain. I should have checked them before handing them over.
Nonsense, Flip. You shouldn't have had to.
But a space coin worth his metal leaves no rock unturned. What happened to Flop is my fault.
Flip, Flop's going to be fine. He just needs a little downtime and bed rest. And possibly a mackerel juice cleanse.
But we were buddies, he and I. We were each other's first co-pilots. Flip and Flop, the dynamo duo.
What am I? Chopped liver?
With cheese on it.
Why, you!
Listen up, you two. There's a valuable lesson to be learned here. Our mistakes don't define us, and the unexpected happens all the time. This whole big, wild universe is born of chaos. And that chaos is always a mere breath away.
And that's supposed to make me feel better?
Yeah, I'm not really feeling it.
That's okay, penguins. Don't sweat the little stuff. Now, we must get down to business. I want to know who made those cheese sandwiches.
We should be able to find that easily enough. We'll just go back and talk to the fly-thru manager.
That's right. He might even still be there.
That's a great place to start. Report back to me when or if you get answers.
There's no if, Captain. We'll find out who did this.
And we'll bring the scoundrel to justice.
Hold your feathers, Zoe. For all we know, it was all just a mistake.
That's a little too convenient for my taste, Cap. I think there's villainy afoot. And we're gonna get to the bottom of it.
Uh-oh. He's in detective mode again. This could get interesting.
I'm counting on it. I'll hold things down here and keep you updated on Flop's condition. In the meantime, you penguins get answers. Hopefully, we can ensure this doesn't happen to anyone else in the cosmos.
Yes, Captain.